What do you think about this museum?
I think this museum is awesome. I love it's small, it's enough, and it's intimate. I like the fact that it's not, you don't have a lot of sculptures or, you know, they're spaced out. You can really get to know the sculpture or study the sculpture. And it's not crowded.
It's very small, it's very intimate.
Yeah. It's an intimate setting. For someone who's not, you know, who's not artsy, you know, you can come here, it's not overwhelmed.
I agree, it's not too much art. It's like it's spacious. Not,
right. You can pretty much, just by looking at the sculpture, you don't have to think a lot, you know, just thought about it. I like the fact that they have what the, you know, the
nameplates?
The nameplates and everything.
Mm.
Being a French teacher, and I know that one of the projects, one of our activities about emotions, how one of the activities, like, you know, what the emotion that each, you know, each sculpture evokes. For example, the thinker, what is it? Obviously, he's thinking, but he could be thinking about a lot of things, you know, more things about his life or whatever. I like this music.
You?
Why did you bring your family here? I'll do it. Just wanted to ask you.
Oh, gosh.
One of the museum workers.
How
long have you been
since July?
What do you like about this museum?
About this one or all of them?
This one, actually.
This one's really great because of the architecture. I really like, they recently renovated to make it look like how it looked when Massbaum first created it.
Uh-huh.
And then they have changes too. So right now it's the Gates of Hell theme, which is all the pieces. So it's pretty interesting.
Have they changed their themes up?
They do. They do change. It has been the Gates of Hell though, since it reopened, so I'm not really sure when it's going to change up
when
again.
When did it reopen?
Back this summer, I want to say. Gosh, it was June or July. Yeah, right when I was starting.
Do the sculptures change at all, or are they always the same sculpture?
They do rotate eventually. Yes, we do have, there's 149 pieces in the collection, so there's only so many we can really show.
Yeah, I was saying it's so intimate. It's not it's not overwhelmed. It's just
right, which is nice compared to around the main building.
Right.
What is another building?
The art museum.
Oh.
So,
right.
it's all.
Right. I like the fact that it's just sculpture.
Yes, it's nice.
It's dedicated to sculpture.
Right. Yeah.